Rocket train wreck. Keep on rolling.
Man, if only that could work in real life. You could just jump on someone, whoop, jump super high, but no.
Jump super high impact?
Well, at least he's not. Oh, never mind. That was a wicked hit.
Still not over it? Oh, you blew it.
So I guess this means we're playing Super Mario Bros. What is that stuff on the right?
Are you using game genie goes again, Eizen?
I don't think so. Well, why don't we just jump on in? I'm sure it's nothing that...
What the fuck did you do to every... Oh, did it update? I remember that being an option.
Okay, you know what? I don't think I can hide it in anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Super Mario Bros. 3 Randomized.
Random so, how? Also, yeah, this is definitely up to slide my eye socks. I don't remember this being a thing you can do.
So, yeah, I apologize. Yeah, I wish I could click on something outside while the game is still playing in the background, but... I'm just going to go through a list of what I've randomized in here.
Yes, please do.
The stages have been randomized. 8 of the levels have been taken out so they can be replaced with some lost levels. All the fortresses have been shuffled. All the ships from World 8 have been shuffled. All the castles have been shuffled. The Hammer Bro levels locations have been shuffled. The world locations, as you can no doubt tell. This is probably going to throw me off a bit. Some auto-scrollers are no longer auto-scrollers. And that includes those on the ship. Pipes in the overworld go to different areas. The world order is randomized. Warp zones are changed. And I made it so it's difficult, not that difficult, because I made all the levels frog suit friendly. Which means if I was permanently in a frog suit, I could still be able to clear it no matter what. Enemies have been randomized. Some of the Koopa Kids do earthquakes that they usually couldn't. Their health have been randomized, so it could take anywhere from 1 hit to 5 hits to knock them down. The Hammer Brothers have been randomized. The end game has been shuffled a bit. The prizes they give out have been shuffled. Princess Toadstool's items have been randomized. The anchor ability, which I'm not sure if I'm even going to get, but let's say I do, that is randomized to being something else. Item blocks are randomized. The warp whistles are randomized. The chest items are randomized. The toad houses have been randomized. And the last thing I did, aside from the colors being randomized at different times, the music for said stages have been randomized, so just thought I'd go for all that.
I think you forgot a few things, like, you know, brain cells been randomized, your YouTube experience has been randomized, fuck, the internet got randomized today. The day early, too, the time of this recording it is not April Fool's Day yet, what the fuck?
And yet...
Speaking of which, somebody started early.
And yet, when I tried some, games on my mobile app, it already said it was April Fool's Day, so I guess in a weird sense it could still be it? Eh?
I was gonna say, I've already seen one article jumping in on the April Fool's Day thing, even though today is the 31st. She's like, oh, hilarious.
But anyway,
wait, your Nintendo Switch, GoldenEye 64, right?
Let's give this a shot in 3, 2, 1. Let's jump right in. And by jump right in, I mean press the right button.
Oh, Mario's cold. I think he, the jacket that... Oh no, are we reenacting Blood Whistle?
It seems like it could be.
I'm just saying he's already cold, he's gonna freeze or something, is right. You know, it's really good for 8-bit. This could be the All-Stars version.
That's one way how to get rid of him. Ugh.
Where's General Pepper when you need him?
Good luck.
Oh, jeez. This might have been a bad idea.
Eisen, the man of bad ideas.
Yeah.
Oh, he changed colors too. Nice. He's gone from lonely to pissed off. Wonderful. And now he's gone Waluigi.
is all about the Waluigi.
Watch out, he's gonna stomp you. While angrily holding his tennis racket. Okay, now I'm not even sure what's going on, Mario. Maybe it's breast cancer awareness,
Mario. He's just being whatever. But unfortunately, fire still stays the same.
Eh, well, can't have everything, I suppose.
Excuse me? I was pretty sure I hit you.
Now Game Boy made real.
Whatever. Just going right through here.
No, that's definitely my Game Boy Mega Man 2.
So now he's blending in with the background. That's nice.
Oh, Ninja Disguise, Mario. Nice. Ninja Mario, I guess.
And back to Waluigi.
Wait, why can't we skip the Spiral Tower? What is this nonsense? Oh, boy.
It doesn't really matter, but, you choose one.
Middle. I always go middle. Never fails. It's fire.
It's so spicy. You might even say it's hot. And I quickly changed colors for Remo. So obviously, I have to beat all the levels for... Oh, is this what I think it is? Yes, it is. Let's... Oh, God, no! No, 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 no! Why is he here? Why is he here?
He ain't lost the best, but you lose. Yes.
Oh, no! Bad news bears! Bad news bears!
Oh, God. What? Hey, who added those in? What the? What is this?
Oh, God.
I wonder if there's something up that pipe. What is this nonsense?
Back to Waluigi form. Could this be because of what I think it is?
Little frog suit friendly thing?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't get it to the side because you already walled yourself off because you're a frog. Nice.
Alright. Alright, I'll bite game. I'll bite. Ooh,
not
now I'm really
now.
Frozen.
Yeah, that.
And blending in back with the scenery.
Back to stealth, Mario.
Yeah, come on. I know you're there.
Come
there.
To the center of the... Oh, too late.
Because I made it frog suit friendly, that's why! Oh my goodness. And of course, the one thing I was mainly concerned about didn't bother attacking me until that one pipe already came by.
So if that's gonna send you up top anyway, I wonder if that means it's just... You can't even come back down and do the other side then, if it's just walked off. That's unnecessary to completion anyway. Also, underwater music. That gives me good flashbacks. Still can't go up Pipeful Invincible, nice. You still can't go up Pipeful Invincible, that was vanilla. Unless you're flying. I think
what's the point of being a star, man?
What's the point of spinning? Unless your tail's spinning. But that's cool. Goes blue. Nice, Killer Sun. Did he catch you off guard? Startle you.
I wonder.
Let's see, maybe you should fly through the wall, break through the wall on the right there. I think the sun will come to life.
If I can. Oh. There we go.
I was not a smart kid. I never would have thought of this back then, even though it seems really obvious now. I know, you really think you can pull it off? No! gee, there's more blocks that are off screen, just like there was in the second we were just plowing through. Gee, it's like it's a consistent wall. Well done, Mario. Have a medal.
Can you find a way how to help me get back home and maybe get some hot chocolate?
Chocolate?
The fact you remember that, oh my god, I forgot.
Barbara, bring me my hot chocolate. The Twilight Zone, that's color. That was supposed to be a serious episode, but I couldn't do it just because of the way that stupid robot is now pronouncing hot chocolate. I am slowly growing and maturing. Bring me my hot chocolate. Uncle Simon, I believe his name in the episode. Good God. What a great master invention, a robot that talks.
And I swear to God, as a kid, I always thought those would do something. Never did.
Mm-hmm.
Purely for decoration.
That was malicious fucking background design there, Nintendo. Just hang some fucking guillotines or some shit in there next to it.
Now with that said, welcome to the other side of this pipe.
Okay. Oh, right, because it would lead to a pipe up in there, so of course it could be re-engineered.
Let's see if I can do this properly.
No.
It's possible.
I don't think
can
so.
Can I do it? Can I do it?
I don't
can
think
I
can.
Do it? No, I think I pressed it too late. No, too early even. No, that Starman just clearly has double chin.
I was gonna say, can you say it has a double chin if it doesn't even have a first chin to call that a second chin? Chin. Also, Pipe World music, classy. I love Pipe Land.
See, nothing.
Nope, there's only trash here. And Mario just looks. His planet needs him. Goodbye.
Oh God!
Oh, that's nasty. I didn't even think about that. While I was like, ew.
Thankfully, I was able to get through it, but still, that's. Dirty pool.
I'll say. That's why they're usually not paired up in vanilla, at least something like that. Ooh. Malicious, malicious randomization. Sound like there's more Hammer Brothers too, wonderful. You don't belong. What is this level?
Alright, nothing there. Nothing there. Why make it touchable and interactable if there's nothing there? It doesn't really matter. I get the feeling this is probably one of the levels in Pipe World. Or if not, it's one of the lost levels. And there was nothing there to begin with. Great. Good to know I wasted my time going through there.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely not a normal level. Holy shit.
Aww, give me a little
it
kiss.
It was even Big Bertha that got you. It was the sauteed barbecue.
Whether sauteed or barbecue, you gotta admit that was a bit cheap. And,
hey, my name.
Oh.
Hey, my name is Bertie. Thank you, Colby. Well, good thing it's not Mario 1, or those eyeballs would have nasty hit detection on them, too.
And he is stuck in purgatory for life.
He is Psy-Off. A sad face for him.
Aww.
I was hoping for like two more, making almost kind of this to give you a mini heart attack. Really, they hadn't even implemented the Mario World mechanics of, if you're holding
Aww.
The Mario World, really.
Well, that was sad.
Well, I guess Pennywise is wrong. They don't all float down here. I'm disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
I say that as I stare at my copy of Stephen King's It across the room from me.
Ah, someone slow down. Ah, oh, great.
Oh yeah, you have one life left.
Ah!
You don't have one life left.
Okay, now at this point, I have to go for this one.
Oh yay, it's the World Age Fortress. Nice. Fun time. Okay, okay, chill.
Oh, I can totally do a drill stomp. I totally can.
Oh, nice. The music is different between the different segments of Fortress 2. I like it.
Yeah.
I like it like me.
Oh, that's not gonna help me. Because I actually need the leaf.
Yes? Did you think it would?
Oh. No! Can't believe I failed for it.
No.
I can totally kill you with fire! No, I can't.
You can't even. You're stuck. Unless you. Well, no, you gotta shrink yourself. Oh, damn, you can't really get back up there. Ah, I was off. I was like, dude, you can't break this wall. You don't have a tail feather. Tail feather, wow. You know what? Never mind. That sounds
awful.
Remember, I used to annoy a poor cobra by getting that wrong. Keep calling it. Can't remember if it was me calling the leaf the feather or the feather the leaf, but either way, getting that wrong was one of the two. And I didn't mean to, it was just for gold.
Thank you! Oh. Woo!
Nice. But you did get a 1-up, so you're not out of luck yet.
Yet.
And if you can just get that 1-up every single time, you won't lose ground. You'll break even. Wazzy.
It's like, you can do this, you're better than this, and then I purposely kill myself just out of spite.
I'm sorry, who's getting spited in that case? Ain't my loss if you keep going and going. Anything, that's a game. Why don't you suffer more and more? This raid, I'm gonna be the only deer, Lewis. That ain't good. Anyway. See, look, you did it.
Yay!
What if that box refills? Surely not. Probably they would have thought of that.
It probably can, I wouldn't try it. Oh! Something that could actually move me forward!
I love the fact that this fortress is a bane in my childhood, the last obstacle, and it's just playing the athletic game or whatever. Very normal, casual stage music. Nice.
I was gonna say, I can't believe I didn't get hit by that, and I immediately get hit by that. And that! Let's not forget that one, too.
You're the contestant on Wicked. What? No power up to face the. Oh, frog suit friendly. Nice. You didn't need a power up after all. Well done.
But there comes a problem. I don't have any way to get more 1-ups that easily anymore.
But you can now get right back to the point you, that you're at now. So, obedience to stage isn't necessary. We've already covered that. So at the moment, it's not really that important. Once you clear the stage, it becomes a thing. But until then.
Oh, jeez. Why? Why is it slowing down? Especially at that point.
I think it's trying to render all the enemies down below as well as not render. Jeez, what is a 3D game? But anyway, yeah, trying to control the spread.
is my guess. But...
Oof. Finally made it past that point.
Big Bertha's just hungry. Please, someone feed her. Please think of the mama.
Someone please think of the mamas.
The Mama Luigi?
Oh, oh geez, God, no! No!
No 5-up for you. That sucks.
Oh! What was that? What was that?
You have let me down for the
outrageous.
Last time,
boo,
brother.
Boo, 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 boo.
Alright. Alright. Well done.
Oh, now this is going to be fun. All the cards have been randomized. So any patterns we knew of before...
Oh, really? The patterns? Not just
gonna
the
work. So let's see. One up. It's really? Obviously this corner. No.
So there will not be a mushroom flower star at the bottom row there. No. Yeah, that is not a star. Oh, God, they did change it. Oh, man.
Welcome to the overworld.
I feel like now in this
total
world,
with this.
That the higher part of Skyworld, the theme there is like a slow version of that CG and U song. Thanks, Dropman. CGN! U!
Me?
Well, there you have it, Jimmy Jimmy.
There's gotta be.
No luck. Doesn't runs never land on the right spots for you to actually get items in here. That sucks. Poor bastard.
Alright, and I did have the option to... What's the point of a fortress if it's not gonna block anything? Well, that's odd. I did have the option to make it so hammers can break locks, so you don't have to beat a fortress. Why do that? I do that when I can make things more interesting. This is probably another...
A lost level. I recognize this one as a lost level, you know. But I didn't recognize the other one, but this one I think is small.
Out of principle. No.
You know, Mario, I hope you realize in real life you can't swim with waterfalls unless you're a fish. Even they have problems. So, what's a fat plumber gonna be able to swim with waterfalls? What is this nonsense? What
don't
this
you make fun of my weight! I can swim through anything I want to do!
Thank you so much for respecting my goddamn weight! Hashtag fat shaming! I won't allow it! Damn it. I don't know, imagine Mario is a white knight, social just internet junkie, Jesus. Whatever the fuck.
Oh, great.
Oh no, the white deceased are attacking again! I don't.
And I have no way of getting access to that, that is great.
Getting access? This is Castlevania, what access?
I was saying access, but yeah, we could go with access.
Don't mind me. Well, theoretically, if you can find a Koopa Troopa, you could try to bring one all the way back.
At this point, it's not even worth it.
I wouldn't by this point. I was gonna say, I wouldn't by this point, I'm saying you theoretically could. You were so caught.
What?
If you really
what?
Want to know
what?
That
what?
That
what?
The...
Oh, it's fine. Okay.
Yeah, that's vanilla. What do you think it was?
Well, it's randomized. You never know.
That was randomized, granted. I'm pretty sure it's vanilla. Oh wow! All the returning bullet bills have this like lime green frame they have for some reason. Green, oh my god, jeez, that's different.
Ah! I had it, then it ran out! Conveniently!
Is this being Vendetta now? Just because the one time I didn't believe you, now you're gonna make sure you get it by every single fucking time.
Out of spite. Alright.
Even when you're at 99 lives. No, I'm still getting 5, motherfucker. This is what you're probably
oh no, Mario's been great.
You doubt your friends?
Why do you dunk your friends?
You might not want to ask me to pick any chest, because I always pick the middle. That's just what I do, there's no variety. I'm not as random as some people.
Alright. One more shot of dice.
One more time now.
Nope. Not gonna get it. Not gonna get it. Well, I got the royal mushroom. That should count as something. Cause it's
because I sleep with the wicked Jones. Yo, oh, he got
me. Up in Treasure Island.
Oh, right. God!
Hi, Boss Bass. They call them Bones. All the bass.
Ah! I want to try something, and yet at the same time, I don't want to try something. Okay, that works too. But it's only temporary.
I was about to say, just curious, you know she comes in.
Well, now I know. Now I know.
Going is half the hello.
That's what
no
I want.
Left.
No.
I
like no.
Like
no.
One
no. I did not expect that.
Oh, but we did.
Fine, we'll try this one then.
So welcome to the desert, suddenly. In the desert, in the sky. Transformers desert in the sky.
Hey. No
oh,
fly.
Nice! You missed it. That rain.
No flying for you.
This is the no-fly zone. This is why you have a little kid.
Now this is clearly more awesome music than any other stage beforehand.
Obviously. I mean, it loops faster than Heat Man's game. Who wouldn't want that?
Yeah.
Awesome!
Oh, actually, because I am curious enough, I has to know.
That power was changed?
I would have laughed so hard if it turned out to be like something you had to go in there to find out. It's like, can I get it from there? Can I get it from there? I was just going to do it enough times to prove a point, but yeah. No more than that. For one thing, I don't want to waste anyone else's time, and even if I do, I only have a limited amount. So, no. And no.
I do like how Fire Mario can't be done, but with Breakfast and Mario, you can change the colors. Right now, we have a very forest-green friendly day room. Only you can move forest fires, etc., etc. Oh, I'm sorry, today it's wildfires, it's not forest fires. Whatever. What's the difference, Smokey? Why are you changing your wording now? You're gonna miss it one of these times.
I know. But even so, I still asked to try. Okay,
speaking
hold on,
of not
I got
wasting
an idea.
Everyone's time.
There we go. of course. Of course.
Oh, you blew it.
No, I'm not gonna blow it. I got a frog suit. So,
I
yeah,
got
so yeah, as you were saying, I did blow it. Bam, 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 bam.
Bam, bam, big blow, what up?
Yeah, you are coming with me because I know what is here. So memory serves, it was that.
Memory serves, it was that.
Moving on.
What does this remind me of? Psych playing through Mario 3 vanilla, but with backwards control. Overfitting the
and of course it would go the other way. Taking it, taking it. Don't care.
Taking it to the limit. One more time.
Oh, damn it.
No.
Can't get me from up here!
Love having the front row court of the seat for the live recording. Make the lack of anyone else gets it. Did that switch trigger twice? What the fuck was that?
Oh, jeez. Oh, wait!
Yeah! You lucky son of a bitch.
Ah!
What? 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 Oh, that's bullshit! That's bullshit!
Yes! Yes!
That's garbage! I wonder if they fixed this thing.
Oh, God! The first...
Hey, no auto-scroll!
The first no auto-scroll.
Yeah, no auto-scroll allowed. And with rather fitting...
Yeah. With a level like this, it's definitely appropriate.
In the bane of my... Hey! You're a nice sight in this fucking level. Oh, God, fire chains. Wonderful.
Oh, great.
Well, that's not a double. You were wrong, Mr. Fettuccini.
Oh, well. Free to collect as many coins as it will allow me to. I'm gonna stop you from advancing, Mario! Whee!
Nice job, Koopa Troopa.
Welcome to your new...
Anyway. And now you're not gonna try anymore. Well, I guess
I wasn't even gonna get it.
That principal died rather fast.
I don't know, I'm probably repeating myself here. I don't care. It should be like, if you get whatever, it's one. If you get one of each, it should be two. And then three, yeah, four, five for Mushroom, Fire, Flower,
absolutely.
And Stars.
I 100% agree with that, because it's not easy to get one of each kind. Just
oh, I think a memory serves. Yay, we got a match! We got two matches!
Coins!
And, this is gonna be... whatever. Random shot in the dark! And I don't remember. I think that was a fire flower, so that's not gonna work. Here. Okay, it was bound to end sooner or later.
So what'd you actually get in your inventory, though? Because it wasn't coins, I don't think. You got a hammer.
And a leaf.
You got a hammer? Interesting, those can now be in the loot game, huh?
Alrighty.
Fail it,
try again.
Fail it, fail it, fail it.
Mushroom. Nope.
Nope. No mushroom, but you get Apache instead.
It's an abomination, that's what it is. Oh god!
Apache, but,
oh god!
Oh yes, one of these lost.
This is an auto scroller! Oh!
You can't take out the auto-scroll after all in some of these, I suppose.
Oh, shit! So I guess the no auto-scroller just applies to, base game set! Whoa! What the hell was that? What the hell? What the hell was that?
Sauteed or barbecued, baby!
Stay above ground!
I wonder whether they're called black monkeys anymore.
God.
Did somebody find that inoffensive?
Oh, jeez. Aww.
What sucks about Electros? They're not enemies. They're just damaging.
And that. Okay, I was gonna say, it's not blowing air down, and yet it just did. Okay, that was interesting.
Frightening.
That was interesting, to say the least. least.
I'd have chosen the word frightening myself, but either way.
Oh, God.
Hey, if you're, as long as you're happy with it.
So even though there's no lock on there, there technically is a lock. And it's the first fortress. That's wonderful.
Well, if the X is a level, you can't pass. I can't go back to the level. Move your Mario past the level, so you cleared it, so I guess that's what it is. Oh, yes, this is the first fortress. What the fuck is this? I wonder if that means the whistle.
Oh, God! That's not a dry bones. And. Didn't matter. I couldn't even.
We'll find out the whistle is in here. Ooh. No, really, it's a
I didn't even want to get up there anyway if I wanted to.
That's what that's fair. I was just about to hear it.
No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No.
Okay,
no, even if I didn't duck, I would have been safe.
Frog's too friendly, I'll wait. No, that's not much. Meh.
Toasty! Ready!
Fuck you, Boom Boom. Toasty makes it all better. Thanks, Dan Toasty Board.
Okay, I'm actually curious. I has to know.
No bridge.
Did that even change anything?
No.
No? So what was the bloody point?
Disappointed. Actually, there's only one fortress in Vanilla World Anyway. Interesting, that means you can, randomizer can add or take away fortresses.
And we're just skipping right along with this area. I'm trying to think, is this, Airship 6?
It's the later one, definitely. It's definitely the one. I think one of them, yeah, one of the flamethrowers is out of order. Well, they're going back to Bowser for repairs.
Note to self, fix later. You know what?
Note to self, I feel like taking
a challenge on, so I'm gonna see if I can torch to death. Highly doubt it, but I feel adventurous enough to give it a shot.
Fire on the Koopaling? Ooh. Great soul. Not a very bright one. Hello, Roy Orbison. Sorry.
Oh, I instantly forgot it was a Earthquake 1.
I already forgot.
First one that took more hits. This one takes max hits! And it's already dead.
Room can stop shaking, though.
Woo! I have defeated the first world of World 5. And, you know, let's just move onward here.
So, are you going to divide this by world or by time?
We'll go for it by time. Para Español, Oprima Ella.
I don't know enough Spanish. I have no.
Neither do I. So let's just. Let's smile and nod here, folks. Greetings. Have you ever danced with Ganon by the pale moonlight? Oh, don't. He can't dance. Good advice, Toadstool. Good advice. By the way, here's a hammer suit. I wouldn't be surprised. And
nice. Thanks for the hammer suit. World 6.
Wait a minute. We started at World 5, now we're in World 6. What is this blasphemy? I thought this was randomized! No, it really
Re-roll!
let's check out... Oh, here we go.
Okay, so I'm gonna take my time.
Oh! Boss Pass is actually Boss Pass. It's not mini. It's not a mini version, it's the actual Boss Pass. Also, grab that before anything else. Ah, damn it.
Nope. The block is skipping you. There you go. You melt it. You blew it up with an abominable snowman.
Of course you would go the wrong way.
All the men's eyes. What side is the block from?
Oh, well, not that it matters. That was pretty simplistic of a boss.
Hi, Boss Bass.
Even when I want to get away from it, I can't get a what in the. I don't know anymore. I genuinely don't know anymore.
I don't know if any of this is.
Ah, seriously. Yeah, just that, you get that. Oh, I can't go back. Oh, you know what? I bet
do
this
you
is.
Want to
oh.
Interesting. You're not getting eaten by the bath. I don't know why you're not
just,
getting eaten by
just
the
take
bath.
The hit. If I can't jump, it won't attack me.
Well, that shouldn't last long.
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
that ended
he
it.
Corrected his position. That's too bad.
Oh, God.
Nope.
That is... Did I just jump on its head?
Do the same with the deck. And I have no idea if he's going to have to die. I'd have to review the footage. That would get me still for this to replay.
Nope, I'm not gotten it. Is it gonna do it again? That doesn't help me because
back,
I don't
back,
have
back,
super
back.
Status.
Go back! Go back! Danger, danger!
Okay, seriously, no. No. Just. Fine. Fine! Don't even care. Okay, that was an interesting. An interesting lost level with an interesting result. If I don't jump, he won't attack me.
But if you don't jump, you can't progress. Also, Tiny Mario looks almost shameful there.
That was definitely too soon. Nope. Just nope.
Oops.
No, I get it. It's one of those, Russian doll things. It's a mushroom, then you open it up, it's a fire flower. That's totally what it is. This is a present! That's totally what it is. I'm just gonna move on to the next stage.
And it's a winter theme, so Merry Christmas, yeah. Merry Russian Christmas, I guess, for you. Oh, yeah. One of
the switcheroo level.
The gimmick off and on, just to, mess around with shit. I thought it was a nice gimmick. There's a randomizer where you don't know what you're gonna get.
Mama always said life was like a box of randomizer stages. You never know what you're gonna get.
That's true.
Meh.
Mom, full of unkind advice and philosophical statements. Nice.
I was gonna I'm doing so well. I never got a game over yet, and then the first thing I do right when I'm at the end of the stage, die.
Hey, quarterback for breakfast.
Oh, you blew it. Turtle shell. All right, let's try. No, that's not gonna work.
One more time now.
Here we go. Aha! Thought there'd be a power up here.
Perfect trouble.
Goomba giveth and Goomba taketh away.
Everyone loves Micro Goombas though, right? Overlay? You know, in fairness, the pipe should've been bigger. Anyone that had Piranha Plant and given the giant Piranha Plant look like they should not be.
Can you, thank you!
Nice! Kuroboshu! But really, you should've been vanilla.
Cause the world knows we don't have enough Kuroboshu stages.
No, we don't. We only get one in vanilla. And Nintendo never did anything about that. Oh, that's something they could- Oh wait, no, they already did that. Don't mind me, I'm just saying.
Not this time, Koopa Troopa! Not this time!
Not today, Zerg.
That Koopa is the true superstar.
But is Steven Seagal the final option?
Alright, let's see. A star, which we said was here? Yeah! You are one up, which I know is there. Fireflower, which I know you were there.
Oh dear.
No, but we know where the mushroom is. And you, Fireflower.
It's over.
You actually finished an endgame.
Woo! And the true prizes I got were B-wings and frog suits. You know what? They're friendly enough. We gotta go through at least the mushroom house. Pick a box, Kero Kero. Its contents will help you along the way.
Well, you know. Yeah, take a frog suit, leave a frog suit.
May as well.
You got him, might as well.
Oh god.
Nice. That, however, is not very frog suit friendly. I love it. Oh, really? Nice. Do it again, do it again. Oh!
Ah!
Do it again. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you died.
Could I at least get a power up to make up for it? That would have been helpful to have later on. So sad.
You wouldn't be skipping levels now, would you?
No. But I like to grab all that I can, but like this early on.
Star General! Star General! Star General! Damn!
Nope, it's the same thing, only with a Starman inside. Oh.
Oh, the hand stages.
Yeah, no. No!
Oh, God.
No!
Your dirty tube sucks. Stop throwing them at me. I'm not your laundromat. Did you jump down into oblivion? Or did you stomp him?
I stomped him.
Okay, the screen share frame reloaded. I thought he was suicided. That one, however, did! Don't tell me he did! That one, I know I win!
Okay, I'm making this. What is this? The 6th Smash game? Dry Hammer Brother for Smash 7. I'm calling it now. And all that for a...
Why not? We got Dry Bowser and
Anchor.
Fucking Dry Magic Koopa for his review or some shit.
Oh!
And it became...
A leaf.
And it became a leaf for ya. A little raccoon suit, buddy.
Okay. Oh, this one.
Nice cheery music for a fortress. Or almost a ghost house fortress.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Damn it.
I thought you could for some reason. Oh, no. Well, I think you're in trouble. You're going to have to take it, buddy. I think you're out of options.
Come on.
You have no skill to go here.
Oh,
God, they're going to both change.
Fine!
Nice pincer. Oh, an actual boot.
Can't have nice things here!
Well, no, the undead running around. It's the middle one.
It's like, I tried the middle one.
The pipe's got disabled on, they can probably the middle one. Ah?
Because it didn't try it well enough.
You're dead.
Yep.
I'm definitely turning it over here.
Go for that.
I don't remember that name dry bones before it was Megan.
Not this time!
Yes, this time!
Still take that hit. Wicked hit! Sarcasm.
Oh, I was gonna say, how would you escape from there then? That's how.
Gee, the invisible coin blocks from Vanilla are still there. What a shock.
Whatever. And there goes the battle!
No one wants to lose having come this far?
Alright, let's go for this one. Is this one three?
It looks like it. Oh, fire bro, nice. Yeah, it looks like one three.
Did I toss a hammer at him? I'm gonna have to look back on the footage. It definitely seemed like I threw a hammer at him.
Just say, I'd be good checking the replay footage of that one. From what? There is a power up among all that stuff. Oh well.
Oh well. We're here to collect coins because we are such greedy bastards.
Grab the coins!
Beautiful coins! Grab the coins! Beautiful coins!
Hey, don't make me make you play Sumo RPG Randomizer.
I actually tried loading it up. I couldn't even get past the first set of Hammer Bro bosses.
What was the problem?
They were too tough.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. Maybe I looked out or something. Huh. Damn, I'm sorry to that. The internet is vast. I don't make any assumptions. Was it called Gentle Beauty and Raw Power?
No.
And that was not the same randomizer we're into. Okay, that's what I was curious about.
Oh, an actual Hammer Brothers.
And you without a power up. Good luck, buddy. Sorry.
Good luck.
Whoa!
Find the power up! Find the power up! Give me another star!
Don't know how I was able to do that. But I.
It was another star, I warned you.
Grab a star, have a star. Aw, I was kinda hoping it'd be exactly like how it was when I did the backwards thing. Where just as I beat one Hammer Brother, another one landed right on top of me.
Wait, there's two locks for one fortress. You got the fortress back there, didn't you?
Yeah.
I'm glad I didn't unlock the thing. Also, well done.
Unless, is there... I can't move forward without doing that. But I think there's another fortress that's usually forward there.
Which makes me wonder the point of putting the lock.
Oh. Either way, another one of these games! And zoom! And zoom! I actually did it!
Yeah.
Woo!
Congratulations! Honestly, that bottom third of the star, if it's not connected to the rest of the star, it just looks like part of a tooth to me, like the roots or something.
Yeah, you're not the only one. You're not the only one. Thanks! Oh!
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's like a slice in a dentist's office or something, give you some commercial teeth education. You're gonna die. I'm shocked you did. Oh, did you have to wait? Or do that.
So since we know what was originally supposed to be Boss Bass was just a Koopa Troopa, I can take my time with this.
Yep, that's mildly disappointing.
It was like, it was too high up the screen, I couldn't even tell what it was.
I was like, it can't be a 1-up, it would have already slid up, so what did it become instead?
I'll tell you what it became, a mushroom card. And a toad house.
Speaking of mushrooms, a white mushroom house.
Hello, you find my shop of strange and wonderful things.
Mushrooms.
Yeah, it's definitely a strange and wonderful thing.
It's a Tigger?
Because we all know Tickles are a wonderful thing. But is it really strange?
It depends on your opinion. Tickles could be strange to some people.
You know what? They can't program it in this game. You know what I'd love to see? Oh, its contents will help you along your way. You get a poison mushroom.
What is the poison mushroom? Too late now. Too late.
Yeah, throw your damn tube socks. You're dead.
Oh, that's from Giant World. I just realized I'm clown.
Huh. Alright, time to tackle this fortress.
You are from World 4, I believe, buddy. Back in Fortress, I want to say.
Doesn't see what it is. Considering what this is, yeah, I'm much happier with the leaf.
Yeah, definitely.
That's... I know you're a fire enemy, but that's just cold. Speaking of cold...
I also love the fact that that door does exist, even if you don't hit the B switch, just the B switch makes it a lot easier to find where it is.
Yeah.
This is just me and Acid to try the one. It's like, oh yeah, I can't still go through the door even if I hit the B switch. Marks where it is for you. Best thing about the cool commentary, folks. Screen share makes it a little catchy and jerky, so everything sounds slightly off. Sometimes really off.
So in other words, you're listening to a creepypasta version of this. Gotcha.
Pretty much, yeah. Discord me.
Alright. That sounded weird on my end.
Bank whistle here is saving.
No!
Well, not the blood whistle. Jeez, we're going with the happier version of this. Get rich quick version of that story. Oh, I block for normal electricity. That'll do. And I think at one point you were down to zero lives. Twice.
I know!
Now you're without a single game over somehow.
Oh, God.
What a miracle. Oh,
I was gonna say.
What a waste.
Grab this before anything else.
What a horrible power-up to get out of a giant question mark bug. These are supposed to be the good ones. Thanks, randomizer. I was gonna say, you better flutter down, jeez. I'll drop headlong into a mushroom and undo all your hard work.
So I guess in a weird sense, that was a poison mushroom.
Yeah, arguably.
You actually got a hit off of me. Good for you, Boom Boom. But you're still dead. Congratulations, you managed to get a hit off of him, but you're still hungry.
That's right, you get them boom boom some bitches. Bet they voted for Donald Trump, right?
Alright, new set of end cards. And it's slightly different. Oh, that's actually the same.
Corner.
Random BS guess! Well, now I know what to shoot for afterwards if I can remember it.
Yeah, but yeah.
Alright, let's go for number two.
Oh, hi. I think he used to be Killer Son, then he morphed into a Koopa for a reason. Hi. Hey, Chomp!
Hi, Chomp, and. Ooh, that's nasty.
Ooh, fire spinning white muncher.
Wee!
I miss the Killer Son. He was a great pal. Yeah, you can call people, you can call him Angry Son all you want. I know that's supposed to be the official name or whatever. Nah, this kid is Killer Son to me, so he'll always be the Killer Son to me. Disappointed in childhood.
Yeah, see, I should get two for that.
Exactly. Again, Star Mushroom Flower, three different ones.
And welcome back to Giant World. Oh boy.
Alright, at this rate, we're gonna call it the Macro Micro Zone. Really? They never learn. Okay, that's one.
That's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. I earned some style points. I'm fairly certain I pressed jump game. Fairly certain I pressed jump.
I mean, the little thing on screen where it shows what buttons you're pressing and what.
And he just phased right through the floor again.
That Hero does not want to fight you. Yeah, he's weirded out by color change in Mario, apparently. Mario's a chameleon, I suppose. The karma chameleon. Oh, nice. You're really good at this, you know.
And once again. No, don't want to fight. Yeah, everybody cheating but Waluigi.
Okay, 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 I'm dead. Mm. I wish that ball had still been there and would explode right as you got there.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping for the same thing.
That. I was like, hey, that ball may not have quite gone off screen enough. And all the Koopas, they don't wake up, they blow up.
Just there to mess you up, still. You never know. It could have been something to mess me up. Yep, I thought there'd be one more fortress. So, why not? Oh, hello,
Hi, World 8.
World 8 ship.
Hello,
there was nothing I could do at that point. There was nothing I could do.
Except not be there to begin with. I'm pretty sure you got hit by one of those cannonballs before you got shrunk, G. Wow.
Whatever.
This is sure a video game.
Moving onward. Oh, jeez.
Hi. Imagine if this was what was on the Switch Online service instead of regular Mario 3.
Oh, jeez.
It's like, everyone who gets a subscription gets a randomized Mario 3, each one's different. You never know what you're gonna get.
Oh, that'd be a really special version you'd play.
That'd be an incentive, you ask me.
And I'm not sure, but I get the feeling a lock probably would've been there. But, we still got a couple more worlds to...
Lost levels to deal with, apparently.
You know, that's... that. Yeah, especially since there aren't any green ones like that there.
That is correct.
I do remember the red ones. Okay, so I guess the red ones move slow and the green move fast.
We expect the reverse, given how good this works. Sure.
Now I have to know what's in those other ones.
Do you? Satisfied now that you have points?
Yes, very much so.
Good. Check in on that.
And that was all. Whoa, that did not look well on that. That also, you can die. Here,
huh? Hello, like a dream.
Alright. Last level before we tackled the castle. Oh. This area.
Underwater that's this world 7 underwater.
Actually, this one didn't have auto scroll.
Oh, it did. I remember the Electro. You would go up right now, you see a bunch of
never mind.
Yeah.
No.
Nice.
But I got the leaf. That should totally mean I get the leaf power up. No. And I despawned the flower.
I never pulled that off as a kid. Oh, disappointed.
Speaking of not disappointed.
Hey.
Disappointed. Not disappointed.
Sandwich.
Just gotta love the fact that those are just flying all the way up. Whee! Not this time! Aw, couldn't despawn it. Not that it matters. Yeah, not gonna get me this time. I'm moving onward. I'm having a star sandwich with the special ingredient inside being a mushroom. I don't even know. Either way, let's tackle this. If I remember correctly, you and you. Good, got that out of the way. Next up, one up. Was it here? Nope, that was a 10. Mushroom. For mushroom. One up for one up.
Uncle for your uncle.
Mushroom. For mushroom. Wow, I'm actually surprised I'm getting that.
This ain't gonna end well, though.
No.
Oop.
And the prizes were... I think that's all it was.
I can't tell.
Use that because we need to make room for that anyway, because I think it's like, what, 3-4 pages worth of power-ups before the last one starts overlapping.
Oh, really?
Down it goes.
That's the only way that could have actually spawned the star, I'm pretty sure. And yet, you blew it.
Oh, you blew it! Bam, 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 bam. Except that now... I'll take that, though. And immediately lose it. So, just out of principle. Whoa.
Well, don't just sue his ID.
Look, Eizen, I know you were upset about losing your fire flower. You don't need to kill yourself for that.
Stop fighting the ripple. Like fighting Koopaling.
Oh, so this was the 7 ship. Because no other one has the...
Oh, sucks to be you, but... Oh, never mind. Never mind, okay. Oh, never mind. Still sucks to be you, buddy. It still sucks to be you. I was so sure he was stuck. Then he wasn't, but then he died one in, so it still sucks to be him.
Absolutely brilliant. My god.
Larry, quit sucking up
the flame. Who's on first? What's on second? I don't know's on third. Oh, the Abacus Stella bit.
Baseball? Was that baseball or something?
It was an abacus celibate. Who's on first? And because it was a you don't know Jack question. But anyway, don't cross the streams. It would be bad.
Again. Well, I mean, was it a skit about baseball or something? It's the only thing I can think of where that would make sense.
That I'm not sure about. It could be a baseball reference.
Okay. But yeah, that's the only thing I could think of then. Okay, well.
Well, we're already at an hour 11, so I'd say that's good enough
well,
time to stop
this bit. Reads her short letter over and over and over again.
This is... Don't cross the streams, it would be bad. Don't cross the streams, it would be bad. Don't cross the streams, it would be bad. Shut up, princess, just shut up!
Turn into a madness monster for her.
Alright, so with that, folks, we shall...
Nice job. It would be bad, no period?
I didn't even notice that! No, I get it. Don't cross the streams. It would be bad, Princess Toadstool.
We're telling her this. Okay.
Or she's telling herself this.
That's why it's a bad. It's a chance. It would be bad, Princess. Don't cross the streams. It would be bad. Don't cross the streams. Are you trying to memorize this for a test you're taking? Are you doing a Chris
I think thing? Princess Toadstool has become the next Shinji. Instead of I mustn't run away, it's don't cross the streams. It would be bad. All right. With that said, folks, we'll see you on the next part.